And it is the summer break, and therefore the season yet again for Operation Tulit, where boys from all over the country undergo their rite of passage to manhood. Here's the rest of the story.
Becoming a man can indeed be a pain. This is the scene at the free circumcision or Operation Tule, conducted by the Alumni Association of Alpha Phi Omega in some villages in Batangas. There's the screaming, the crying, while a few boys cover their faces to hide the agony. But for 8-year-old Shaun Daveir Falceso, the best way to ease the pain is to belt out some high notes. Shaun says singing helps him bear the pain. Even the medical practitioners conducting the procedure were entertained by Shaun's performance. And just after 3 songs, the operation was done, and Shaun has officially crossed the bridge to manhood. Shaun is one of the 370 boys circumcised for free over the weekend. Other than free circumcision, the group, along with local government workers, doctors, the Philippine Coast Guard, and other partners, also conducted medical and dental missions. They also offered acupuncture, ventosa, and bone alignment procedures to residents for free. The group aims to provide free medical services to select communities. They are particularly conducting Operation Tule during the summer break when young boys have the free time to get the procedure and enough time for recovery.